I'm gonna show you how to make a cucumber watermelon spritzer. Add some ice to a small glass. Next, you're gonna add 2 ounces of cucumber vodka. Next, you're going to squeeze half of a lime. Next, you're gonna add sparkling watermelon juice to top it off. If you can't find any of this, you can just puree fresh watermelon and add seltzer water. And to top it off, we're gonna garnish with fresh mint. There you have a cucumber watermelon spritzer.